again, guys. We are on the 25 route from Dudley down to Stourbridge, and we have duplicated the 226 and 25 vlogs due to the fact that there's diversions in Dudley, meaning the 25 and 226 have to take an alternative route due to the diversions in and out of Dudley. Because the Churchill Shopping Centre area where they usually drop the passengers off has been blocked off. So we're just going down the Highbridge Road and we've just gone across the Dudley Canal. And Highbridge Road is going to take us near to Lodge Farm, which is at the bottom of this hill, that estate where it does a turn on the roundabout. Which adjoins with Lodge Crescent and Farm Road, is only for the Dudley bound line. The Stourbridge bound line is on the Highbridge Road, so the Highbridge Road is going to take us towards Merryhill, where we'll go by the Enterprise Trading Estate, which is just opposite the Merryhill, and that just comes off Hurst Lane. So we're going to go across Hurst Lane. And then we'll come on to Level Street, where the former McDonald's play area used to be. And Level Street is going to take us then onto the embankment. And that will take us towards Merryhill Bus Station, which is on Times Square Avenue. Which is also close to the Merryhill Lower Retail Park. Then we'll go from there up to the Boulevard. And then we'll get on the A4100 Mill Street and head into Brierley Hill Town Centre, where we were for the 226, and then we'll go down Moore Street, and then go on to Fenton Street, which I'll talk about later on. So anyway, we're just by the Trading Estate at Merryhill, so we're coming towards the former McDonald's site, which would be on our right-hand side. That site had been demolished for quite some time, and nothing has seemed to have replaced it. It's just been turned into a waste ground. So there's the former McDonald's site, and just right there. So that was the old McDonald's site. So if I was facing the opposite direction on this video, you'd see the car park just outside the former Debenhams department store, and of course the former Quest Indoor Interactive Centre at Merryhill. Now, the Debenhams department store has been closed down since 2021 and nothing has replaced it ever since. And you'd see the waterfront quarter, the waterfront development, and of course the Cockthorne Hotel, which is on the other side. And the waterfront area is just close to the Merryhill. And of course, you've got the Brewer's Wharf. And of course, we're joined with the Dudley Canal again. Yes, I'm correct. It is the Dudley Canal, and this is going to take us by Central Way. Now, as you probably know, there used to be a monorail system that used to operate at Merryhill. It went from the Boulevard, which is the upper retail park, through Times Square, then on to Central Station, which is above the Marks and Spencer's women's wear store, and then goes up towards Waterfront East, just off Waterfront Way. And that's also close to the Waterfront Business Park, where the Dudley Canal flows through. And the waterfront has a few restaurants. There's a Wetherspoons called the Waterfront Inn. So there's two Wetherspoons at Merryhill, the Waterfront Inn, and of course the Abraham Derby. And anyway, we're just by the Primark store in Merryhill. So the Primark used to be a WH Smith's, and of course there was a furniture store on the upper level. There was even an Index catalogue shop, which rivaled Argos. And Index was part of Littlewoods, which was a defunct department store chain. And of course you had Mark 1 clothing. Primark had expanded on the lower level into the former BHS store, which also had a Mothercare within the store. And the upper level is now a Sports Direct and, of course, a USC and Flannels. So we're crossing the embankment now and we are arriving at Merryhill Bus Station. going to take us into Brawley Hill, where we were earlier for the 226. Now, as you probably know, there used to be a station in Brawley Hill called Brawley Hill, and that station is now closed. And we'll see the abandoned railway line when we get towards Brockmore. And Brockmore did have a station called Brockmore Halt, and that station is now disused. The station opened in May 1925 and closed in October 1932. And the station had two platforms, and it was on the Great Western Railway, the Wombourne branch. There was other stations nearby, such as Brettle Lane, and then all services went onto the main line at Stourbridge Junction. And of course, going the opposite way, there was Bromley Halt, and Bromley Halt closed on the 31st of October 1932 and opened on the 11th of May 1925, and also had two platforms. The same went with Pensnet Halt, and that was another station. The same went with Gornal Halt as well, and Himley Station. There was two platforms built, but only one was in use. And of course, Wombourne Station, two platforms, opened and closed the same year. Penn Halt, one platform. Compton Halt, one platform. Tecknell, two platforms. Donstall, two platforms. Low Level, Wolverhampton, five platforms. It opened in 1854 as Wolverhampton Joint, renamed to Wolverhampton Low Level, then it got converted to standard gauge. That was in 1869. 1856 it was renamed to Wolverhampton Low Level. 1922, station mostly built. 1972, closed to passenger traffic. 1981, closed to goods traffic. 2006, large parts of the station was demolished. So, anyway, back to the video. We're now in Brockmore. So, instead of going directly to Brockmore High Street, where the 250, 241 used to go, we're actually going to bypass. So, we just bypassed and we're on this mini roundabout. And this is now going to take us over to Hawbush. So, just continue to enjoy the journey as we head towards Stourbridge.